sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The Pokémon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Lopunny is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The Blue Corner makes the first attack. That hurt. Lopunny is slowly losing its health. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The Blue Corner calls their Pokémon back. Ninetales is sent out. Oh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hurt. Torched by Flare Blitz. It's down and out. Azumarill is sent out. The Blue Corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Azumarill restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Zapped by Thunderbolt! It's down and out! Ampharos is slowly losing its health! Gardevoir is sent out. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Gardevoir starts to attack! Nicely done! The Blue Corner faces a great deal of pressure. Gardevoir desperately holds on. Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.